I'm then bringing this radish. I'm gonna prepare pancit canton. First, put water. I will ask my parents to open the stove. Let it boil 3 minutes. Prepare to open the pancit canton. Now I'm gonna wait the stove to boil. Don't forget to throw the trash. Now put the pancit canton in the stove. Wait in 3 minutes until it's softened. The pancit canton is cooked. Let's ask our parents to release the water from the stove. Put the seasoning in the pancit canton and enjoy eating.